Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install NordVPN in Windows 11. So let's get started. So before going into the download process, many of you would be having the question if NordVPN is free. So the answer to this question is NordVPN is not free, but they have a 30-day money-back guarantee. So even if you cancel the subscription, they will refund you. That's a process, but it's not entirely free. It's paid. And these are the plans that are available. This is a 1 month plan and this is a 1 year plan. And they also have a 2 year plan. So choose whichever suits you. Now let's continue with the download process. So just Google NordVPN download. You'll be getting the first link, nordvpn.com. Click that. And here we are having an option to download the app. So just click on that. And the download will be getting started. The setup file is so small, you can just click and open it. And you can change the directory if you want. I am fine with this. I will select next. And the installation process will begin. Just be patient. And you are also getting this. .NET 8.8 is mandatory for this setup. Do you want to install or continue? You can just click on yes. And it will ask you to select the shortcuts. Check both of that and select next. And just click on install. So this will take some time. Just be patient for a while. So once the installation is done, you'll be also having an option to select NordVPN browser extension, which also comes with NordVPN subscription. So if you want to use that tool also, you can just check this and just select next. And here you'll be having an option to launch NordVPN. Check that checkbox, and it also has NordPass, which is a password manager by NordVPN. That's optional, that's totally up to you. If you want to try it out, you can just check that also. I am fine, I will just click on finish. So after this, you will be getting an interface to log in or create a Nord account. Most of you won't be having an account, so just click on create Nord account, and you must also have a paid plan, the plans that I showed you earlier. You must get any of those, then only you will be able to use the NordVPN. So after you get a paid plan and login, you'll be getting an interface like this. Here you can choose different locations for your VPN. So they have a lot of countries available. You can just search the required country in that particular connection. And in some cases, each country may have many different cities to connect. So I'll just go with Malaysia over here. And to select it, just click it. And the VPN will be getting connected to that server. So that's basically it, guys, how to use. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.